So now we're about to play against the NBA stars. And I do not feel ready because I'm not the overall one to be. And yeah, this is about to be insane. We're about to see how this game goes. Let's see if I can play against some NBA players. I got a feeling I'm not really going to be able to because my overall is not that good. I'm only like a 60 overall. Obviously, when you start off with the gang, upgraded my three just a little bit. So if I can get hot and use the takeover meter just to hit my shots, we're going to try it. But at least need to get a B or better to get the impress the scout. So we're going to at least try to do that at least. I'm going to try to get some assists. I also obviously try to get some points. But we're going to see how it goes. Let's go ahead and get into this game. Let's go. Trust my jump shot.
Pass to G. AI outside.
There we go. Come on, yo.
Greg, a lot of groups.
Somebody open around Harris. He's going to make you pay for it. Good recognition there.
On the wing, Gung Chen. Back to AI.
Green light. Let's go. Let's go.
In action for the first time in a while here. It's clear he's worked on his game, showing a lot.
Good that time. And Shanghai the other way now. And for AI, he was a player.
Man, assist. B-minus, baby. Come on, yo. It's a part of the cutscene. It's a part of the cutscene, bro. It's gotta be.
We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter.
Shot.
Gotta make these free throws.
A good performance for Wei Li or guys anyone.
Come on. Yes, finally a green light. Let's go.
From over here, from what just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Passed away.
I'm making him look good, but fuck it, we gotta win, bro.
This isn't meant to be a competitive atmosphere.
What the fuck? I was stuck.
It's cool. All-star games and showcase games like this. I wouldn't be shocked if the game stays close.
Oh, damn.
See both sides.
Let's go.
Ramp it up.
Let's go.
And try and get the win.
Assists matter.
When you see Curry, really out. And as to why the Shanghai Bears were selected to go up against this NBA All-Star group, they are one of the better teams.
Cash. Let's go. Like I said, the assists matter, bruh.
The stars. Season's absolutely incredible. I mean, arguably, should have won the NBA MVP awards multiple times, but.
God.
Last season with another incredible year.
There we go. Come on, man. Get out here right now. You got James Harden. Oh, shit. Not a really neat player, bro. Put it up. And one. Let's go.
As the basket counts and a three-point play chance right here. Adetokounmpo up top.
Who's guarding him, yo? Look who's guarding him, bro.
And once again off the mark by the NBA stars.
Hell no. Oh, no. No.
Odong, guarded by Harris.
Let's go.
Good. Aeon.
Almost lost the ball.
Love the fearless. Impossible to slow him down on the offensive end.
You can't score, dude. Y'all leaving my man's open over there. Come on. Let's get it. Our first lead.
We've seen him take the next step to become a perennial MVP candidate. This guy is special.
Bad shot, Gary.
Mr. Wei. Wei over Harris.
Good shot.
Nice bounce off the right side.
Get the feeling it's only a matter of time before he is possibly the best.
That was a good time to call the timeout. Uh-oh. Try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
Doing a windmill on this nigga. Go help Corey up. Counts a score? Oh, that counts as a score. Let's go. We're going to pass it. Put it up. Oh, let's get it. Double, double. Oh, my God. Oh, my Lord. No! Oh! Cash! This nigga ballin'!
Now a timeout called by the NBA stars. Here's Curry.
About to lose the ball again. Hell no.
Yes.
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Within three. When you need a big bucket, Curry knows exactly how to come through. Clutch. To the paint. Here's Shane.
Oh!
Has to Gung. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. On the wing, Gung Chen. AI, guarded by Curry. Here's AI.
Let's get it! Let's get it. That's the end right there. That ends it. That layup ends everything.
Let the opposition off the hook here. You've got to keep adding to that lead.
Now a timeout called by the NBA stars. What do you think, guys?
And they're going to have to score. Quick foul. Can't waste any time here. Greg, one possession at a time. And really, as you said, it's all about clock management right now.
the greatest shooter in the NBA, and they don't know what to do. Y'all know what to do. Y'all know what to do. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Let's go. Let's get it.
Say this was just an exhibition game, but you can tell what this win means to a lot of the Chinese players and fans. I mean, they came to play and were rewarded handsomely for their effort. And you can't say enough positive things about the effort and heart the Shanghai team displayed. The NBA stars weren't at full throttle, obviously, but it still shows a lot about how competitive the Chinese league has become.
It's been a wonderful trip for us on this NBA All-Star Global Tour. For Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan, saying...
You really did your thing tonight.
Yo, hey,
good job.
Yo, Corey. I gotta admit, we didn't expect it, but you guys got a lot of real talent on this team across the board.
Hey, I told you I was gonna put on a show, huh?
Hey, Shanghai's a real good spot for you to land, man. The details? Oh, it's almost there. It's close.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing, it's just encouragement. I didn't mean anything.
I played my guts out there tonight, man. Man, I knew that you would do this. Every single time, it's like, you can't even let me have one, can you?
Hey, Zach. Listen. Okay, you got it. Okay, fair enough.
Zach.
It's your turn. Ain't even stick around, handle some of these guys for you. I'll give you your duty. All right, cool. Let's do it.
Zhang, this is Corey.
What's up, man?
Hey, let them know we'll take some questions together. Zhang will make sure you don't make a fool of yourself.
You must play well.
Not enough. Okay, let's get started, huh?
Now, I see that Kevin won.
What's the first question?